Yeah, that's good. I got 78.
Yeah. 70. I'm pretty full, man. As I was already charging, so. Oh, bro, you're not gonna believe what I did, man. Check this. Look, you're not gonna believe what I did. So check this. Check this side. Look, look. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this side there, man. I fucking broke it, bro. I broke it already. You know the rubbers are running. Oh, me like a dick, bro. Yeah, I'm trying to smash it in for time, man.
You just have to release it a bit.
No, they come with, you know, the packet.
Yeah.
They come with small rubbers.
Alright.
I was fuming, bro. So right now we're just going through the hood again, Salford hood, and there's this guy going, man. I gotta be careful with people like that, man. You never know what they're gonna fucking do, bro. Like, for real, man. Them, bro. I didn't lost it then. Like, chill out around here, bro. Eh? Yeah, yeah, this way. Yes. Yeah, man.
I'm good, bro. It's gonna open on charge, man.
Same.
Good. Thank
you
for
this weather, man.
Yeah, lovely, innit?
You have to come out sometime with us, man.
I will keep up, though.
Yeah, we'll how fast it go?
Yeah, how fast? About 35.
35, yeah.
Yeah, we'll slow a bit for you, man. Yeah.
Take care, mate. Thank
you. Yeah, man, easy, bro. We'll go that way to the top. Yeah, yeah. My God! So my friend wants to look at a car, some car that he wants to purchase. Or thinking of purchasing. So I think that's where we're heading right now. To where this car is that he wants to look at. This is White City where we are right now, guys, if you didn't just miss that sign. Near Old Trafford's ground. Yes, now we're in the bike lane. Oh, you lead.
You're going right, I think.
Right, yeah. We're going right, right, baby! Shit, bro. just cruising, man.
Yeah.
Nice cruising speed, guys. Nice weather today as well. I think it's like 25, 26, maybe. No, I don't think it's 27. It's about 25, 26 degrees, I would say. Yeah. Well, as far as I know, this car is in Withington. So, that's where we're heading right now. Then it's like, what the fuck? Where are we going?
Just straight on.
Straight on.
Straight on and then we turn left.
Nice area this. I think this is in Withington. Chalton or Withington, one of, I don't know, I'm not sure. Dude. Confident I jump in this now, you know, and like jumps, obviously, because I know it's got a steel stem in it. So I'm way more confident. We're just cruising, bro, 16 miles an hour. This, you can tell the difference like down here compared to where we've come from up there. It's a lot nicer down these ends. Going. Yes! Oh, I can smell fire, bro! I can smell fire! Not my screw, is it? Nah! Nah, bro! Hey, my scooter, bro! It ain't my scooter, bro. These bumps are good, man. I used to avoid them like fuck, but now I try and jump them. It's crazy, isn't it? You go that way, yeah.
Huh?
You're gonna go that way back.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the way of men. That way's on top, I think.
Oh, that's the places all that.
Yeah. Do you remember when we seen cops that time?
Yeah.
It's inevitable. Pretty much every time I've been down there, you always see a cop.
It's a rough area here.
Eh?
Rough down there.
Yeah, that's more side there. Yes. Hey bro, that's the dead center of Manchester. Train tracks, bro. Ugh. Heading back now. Yes, nice. Really nice. brakes are sick, guys. Absolutely sick. Brakes are squeaky, squeaky, bro.
No cars.
Eh? Bumps everywhere, bro. Sick. Yes. It's like whipping shell, man, bulletproof windows. Wow! They went sideways then. Bro, this is... shit! Hit the ball, man. Yeah. Straight ahead, yeah. The sound when you're braking is so nice, bro.
I think it's nice.
I can hear you now.
Yeah.
That's nice. Gives you like a...
I can hear the front one, but I can't hear the back one. I can hear the squeaking.
The back one is nice.
What's the squeaking? Oh, that's because they're new.
No, it's not squeaking. It's that sound from the hole.
Oh, right, yeah, yeah. But the squeaking bit, what's that? Is that because they're new? Not
the, back,
the...
you don't hear squeaking.
I do sometimes. When I slam the brake hard... Yeah, when I slam the brake hard. Back at the end. Yeah, that end.
Why?
Hey?
Which way?
This way. I wanted to cross over that way over there, but we'll have to go back on ourselves. Oh shit. Your fight cut out then. We need to turn around though. Oh bro, man. I keep seeing things I want to take photos of, man. Right at the top and then across where them clubs are. Oosh.
Right.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Why are you going in front of them?
Because I can't. You can get on here. Eh? Yeah, it's cool, man. That's what the walking speed's for. You're paranoid, bro. What's that squeak, man?
Oh, come on, bro.
It's only here, bro.
Yeah,
Yes guys, so we're just heading back towards Salford now. Bit of a short one, man. Just went to go and see that car and have a little rip because it was, well, it still is hot, but it's going to be hot for the next few days, so we're gonna, there'll be some more videos, guys. It's a wheelie machine, this, bro. It fucking is, bro. It's like a run. It's like a Surrun, bro, scooter version. Once you get, like, without the sensors on, it's so easy, man. But it's easy to lose it as well. You gotta be careful.
You got a contender.
The delivery contender. You alright, bro, yeah? You alright, yeah? Yeah, man. Squeaky, man. Oh, bro, there's police there. It's a right, turn right. There's police ahead, turn right. Turn right here, so we have to go around up. Yeah, there's a fucking traffic cop there as well, so fuck that. You don't know, bro. We just have to do a little divert because of the policeman. So I don't know what to stop there for, but it says road ahead closed or some shit. He was gonna go straight ahead, bro. That's why I was like shouting, but bro. And people who were stood at the on the pavement, they heard me, bro. They were laughing, man. They were laughing, bro. Stay over here. Listen. Yeah.
That's nice.
You like it, yeah?
That's
tough. Is that like, does that mean expensive brakes?
Yeah.
I thought it was something wrong, bro.
No, man, that's
big,
that's nice.
Oh, man, that was a fucking squeaky.
Which way?
Straight on, bro. Yeah, I know, we're gonna have to go. Yeah, it's because that's a one-way street, so we have to go this way to get across. Unless you wanted to go all the way around there, the train station, I didn't want to do that. Alright, mate. We're straight over here, yeah?
Cheetah!
We still be you, bro! Let's go to the park that way.
Yeah, but I don't want to go in the wrong. Let's go to the back, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, it's easy that now. That's easy that. That's because of the brake sensors, bro. Because obviously it cuts out every time you're pressing the brake. Let's see. Look at that.
Sometimes I get it, sometimes I
don't. Nah, I know what it is, bro. It's because I can keep, because without the sensors, I can keep the brake, have the accelerator down while the brake's open. Because I figured something else out to wheelie, you know. You have the front brake down and have the accelerator down and then let go of the front brake. You fucking wheelie straight away, bro. Sick of it! It sounds like a turbo or some shit!
Shut up! Yo!
Don't be doing that, bro. She loved man. I know, I wasn't lucky.
It was amazing.
It's nice, isn't it?
I love it. Let's go again.
Oh, watch his people coming. Oh. Man, his feet must be hurting, man.
Got loads of bugs.
I know. Fuck that shit. There's no way about bare feet in Salford, bro.
Yeah, bro, it's nice. You should try it.
Nah, not in Salford, bro.
Yeah, it is, man.
Just tapping some glass or some shit.
It is what it is.
Let's fucking nice go. Then. Hey, y'all go. Hey. Look at this hill, guys. How steep it is, man. Pulling wheelies on the hill, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. My battery's about to go, man.
What?
My battery's about to go.
Peter?
My battery's about to go.
Peter,
what? No, on the camera. Yes, guys. Sunny Salford, guys. I was meaning there, me.
I know, that's sketchy, I know.
Yeah,
bro.
I know. That's where I did that speed test. I'm gonna have to do it again sometime when I got new tyres off, because it's scary, that, bro. Yeah, it's better when you come from the other side though, this. Oh shit. That's stupid, aren't you? Woo!
Woo! Let's do it again, Quentin.
Yeah, yeah. And then go around the park. Go through here, then go through the park, and then I go back to yours then, because I'm gonna get off then. Sorry, mate. I got a bit of headache, mate, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I got a headache. I don't know why. Yeah, it's just come out of nowhere, man. Come on, let's go.